often considered the trainer of new trainers because of her patient and gentle nature. Now she participates in a number of research projects that help to conserve her wildlife counterparts. Now we encourage the whales every day to learn new things, to engage and stimulate their minds. Diet, exercise, and of course play all help keep these whales in great shape.